Hey, do you like mermaids? I do. They have fins and occasionally grow legs in Mary Bland Disney Princes. Today, Brittany goes under the sea and spotlights the mermaid tail mod in Minecraft.
Raise your hand if you ever wanted to be a mermaid.
Every dang day of my life. Am I right? Every darn day of my life.
Every darn diggity
dang
of my life.
Diggity dang it.
Well, I have solved that desire for you. At least in Minecraft, that is. I bring you the Minecraft Mermaid Tail Mod! Ah! It's so gosh dang adorable! The Mermaid Tail Mod takes away your human legs and gives you the cutest mermaid tail. The only catch is that you can't take the tail off, but if you're going for a themed adventure, then you don't really have to worry about that, do you? I'm not entirely sure how it does it, but it uses the colors from your skin to turn your tail into the colors to match your skin. And you don't even have to customize it yourself or anything, it just knows how to do it. Except for my skin, because my tail is brown. So the tail does conflict a little bit with armor wearing. The helm and chest plate show up, but the pants and boots do not. Obviously because a mermaid can't swim if it's weighed down by all of its armor on its tail. Can't wiggle in metal. You do get the full strength of the armor's protection, however. One of the craziest parts about this mod, and crazy in a good way, because it looks like a cutscene rather than actual gameplay, is the way you swim when you jump into the water. Or in the sky. You swim like a mermaid! And when you hop back onto dry land, your arms come down and you're standing again. As much as one can stand with a mermaid tail. In survival, this isn't so much a problem, but I did find out that when you're in creative mode, you swim when you're in the sky. Having a mermaid tail doesn't take away any of your regular functionability. You do everything just the same as you would if you had legs, but you're just on mainland with a tail. If you do try out the mermaid mod, take a picture and send it to me on Twitter, @BBPaws. This way I can see your pretty tail. Unless it's brown like mine and it's not pretty, then we can just cry together. I don't have the mod spotlight on my channel yet, but you can check back on my channel, Ritz Games, if you're interested in seeing it. Currently, my friend Larixia does have it linked on her channel, so you can go check it out. Everything she does is so cute, so I will make sure to link her in the description below. If you're interested in seeing any other Minecraft stuff that I do on my channel, you can also hop on over there and check that out as well. Link in the description. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Hi guys, welcome back to Diversity 2. Here I have Mr. Scott.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Ow! We are killing this wall. We're doing so good. All we have left is parkour, so.
Impulse is produced by the Freedom Network. Ever wanted to earn revenue from your videos? Freedom offers a great partnership program which includes access to hundreds of thousands of audio tracks, sponsorships with great partners, and most importantly, a no lock-in contract. You can leave at any time for any reason. We accept everyone, both big and small. For more information, click here or visit the link in the video description.